peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did not.
I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky.
What? What's that shimmer? Oh, you don't say.
Oh, no.
Ellie, Shimmer says we should find a bakery.
Why?
So she can go buy some thoroughbred.
I've created a monster.
You only have yourself to blame. Where are you going?
There's something back here.
Some good scavenging.
Clean this place out.
There's a music shop around here.
Probably closed.
Well, you never know. Might be worth looking. Maybe scrounge up some supplies.
Marked.
Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass.
Get inside these places.
I don't know, but I hate that shit. I cleared this place out. Oh shit, I got it.
Let's see what we got in here. What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something.
What is that?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
What was their deal?
Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
Ugh, yikes.
Yeah.
I think we got everything here. What's this?
Here's their plans to hit that convoy.
Man, the WLF just wiped the military out. Way more successful than the Fireflies ever were.
Booney and Ghost would have loved this.
Military got their ass kicked here.
WLF. These guys don't fuck around.
What have you got there? Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Easy jump, don't worry.
Worrying's in my blood, so...
Man, check this out. This thing's a relic. There we go. There's the Seravina.
You see any other way in?
Nope. Gotta get that gas.
Ellie?
Yeah?
Do you know what you're doing?
I think so. Hey, you nervous at all?
That's what I didn't want to find out about the WLF.
They seem more organized than I expected.
Doesn't change anything for me. Just means we have to be more careful.
At least they don't know what
to do. Exactly. We're gonna be okay.
I know. This place sturdy?
I don't know.
Careful. Made it.
Hello. Okay, I think that's everything here.
Hey, that building's got something on top I'd call dome-like.
Yeah, you're right. On the map now.
Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Well, some people did.
Check out those stained glass windows. You don't see many of those.
Jotting this down. Looks like that's everything over here. Ugh. Haven't seen one of these in a while. Damn, that's pretty good.
This must be the music shop.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
They got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Listen up.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute. What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah. Talking away.
I don't know what I'm to say, I'll say it anyway. Today's another day to find you shying away. I'll be coming for you, okay? Take on me. Needless to say, I'm odds and ends, but I'll be stumbling away, slowly learning that life is okay. Say after me, it's no better to be safe than sorry. Take
You should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah. Yo. Check this out.
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you.
Whatever. We're starting a band.
How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Isn't that what I'm already doing?
I guess so.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think there's anything else in here.